Yes, that's me.
Zoe, this is Mrs. Goodchild. I'm ringing about Bobby.
Bobby?
Yes, Bobby, my son. You applied for the babysitting position.
Oh, yes, sorry. That was a while ago.
Yes, I'm so sorry we didn't contact you. We did actually go with someone else, but they've let us down at very short notice.
I do have an engagement this evening, and Bobby was wondering if you would sit for him.
Sure. What time are you thinking?
6:30. And please be prompt. Bobby doesn't like it when people are late.
Okay, I'll be there. 6:30 on the dot.
Thank you so much, Zoe. I will text you the address shortly.
Bobby's really looking forward to meeting you. I'll see you this evening.
No problem. Bye.
Zoe, come inside. Now, Bobby's already eaten, but in a couple of hours he will need a snack, so you can give him something from the tree drawer. This is Bobby's room.
Bobby loves to look out into the garden after he's eaten. I call it his quiet time.
Zoe, this is Bobby. Don't be rude, Zoe. Say hello to Bobby.
Hello, Bobby. I'm Zoe. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Splendid. Now, there are some rules that need to be obeyed. Firstly, there's to be no guests. Pay particular attention to boyfriends. Secondly, you must play games with Bobby.
He gets bored very, very easily.
And thirdly, do not cover Bobby's face, because we do not want to hide those beautiful eyes. And lastly, do not leave Bobby alone, not for 1 second. Right, I shall leave you both to it.
You're going now? Mrs. Goodchild?
Yes?
What happened to the last babysitter?
They didn't follow the rules.
Wait!
Remember, Zoe, do not leave Bobby alone, not for 1 second. I'll be back about 10.
Bobby's rules. Hi, Mrs. Goodchild.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, we've had a great time, haven't we, Bobby?
No problems?
None whatsoever. I just did what you said and followed the rules. Oh. Come on then, Bobby. Let's play some games. Next week?
Yes.
Brilliant. See you, Bobby.